I'm Jim Richards. Hope you're having a great day. If you're not, I want to help you have a great day. As a matter of fact, I want to help you have a great life. You know, there's a terminology that we use, don't really use it much or hear it used very much when in theological terms, but it's a principle that is in the Bible, and it's the principle of serendipity. Now, religion has taught us that we've got to earn things from God. We got to earn God's favor. We got to earn God's blessings. And religion has taught us, that if we're not having the blessings of God, then there's either something bad wrong in our life, or we need to just start seeking God more, praying more, doing all these kinds of things to try to get God to respond to us. Well, none of that's true, and none of that's really in the Bible. The truth is, the serendipity principle is all throughout the Bible. You never see that word, but it's the principle. It's all throughout the Bible. And the principle is this: if you walk with God, you experience serendipity. In other words, you discover things that you want, that you've been seeking, that you've been, that you would have liked to have had. You discover these blessings, but really you didn't waste any of your prayer life. You didn't waste any of your faith. You didn't waste any of your time trying to pray them up or trying to talk God into them. You're just walking with Him, and you're walking with Him because you want the life that Jesus lived. You want to be that person. You're not just trying to get a bunch of blessings. You want to be that person. Well, the Bible calls this the path wherein there is life and no death. So if we are walking this path where we are harmonized with God, the truth is we're going to continually find all of those things that we might have desired, that we might have wanted, but the real truth is we never had to try to use our faith to get them. Remember, the Bible says that if we seek first the kingdom of God and His righteousness, He will add all of these things that everybody else is trying to get. He will add them to you. That's what you call serendipity. You know something? I want to share an incredible message with you that I think will encourage you in this area, and it's called A Journey of the Heart. And if you will click the subscribe button below, I will send you an email this Thursday with a link to a short message. And we're going to talk about just walking with God from our heart and allowing the serendipity principle to take place. So be sure and click below, and I will talk to you Thursday.